freaking
bear. Too much glare.
I said freaking bear.
You like the bear?
I said freaking bear.
I lost it.
Back way.
Coming towards him.
Behind that tree. Just standing there. The tree, the dead tree with poison on it.
I see her.
Where did that tree with poison on?
She's looking right at me.
Yeah, that's the one I saw.
Maybe she'll do that scream.
Maybe you were gonna do that swing. A little bit. Come on.
She says she will not move.
Yes.
Now he sees you. He might get scared now.
Why?
Because you're right there.
Checking us out. Or is it a boy? I don't know. They know we're here. Michael and I got up in the middle of the night and there was a deer standing outside the window looking at us. And when he let out a little cry, the deer started running forward because when he cries, sometimes he sounds like a baby deer. And she thought maybe her baby was in there. So she ran up to the house and she listened longer, and then I guess she decided you were not her baby and she left. Yeah. She did. She thought you were her baby deer. You sound like a baby deer. Oh my goodness. Was that a baby deer sneeze? Was it? Yeah. My goodness. She gone now. You're my baby deer, right? You're my baby bear.